just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
Come on. She just be.
From the like, site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are like, inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL.
Oh, that was, yeah.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
On the horses. Nine. Tough.
He's a good dude.
She said, ew to you.
Yeah. Holmes now on first down. And he's got his receiver. That's Sammy Watkins. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. An early statement on the game's first play. 18 yards and a first down. Now a play fake here on first down. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. A good pickup there, 22. Nine catches, 105 yards for Tyreek Hill in the Super Bowl, and he likely had the biggest play of the game, wouldn't you say?
I would say so. 44-yard catch on 3rd and 15. Usually you're trying to just find enough space to get over the sticks, right? Get a 16, 18-yard gain, which is difficult in and of itself. But 44 yards on 3rd and 15. San Francisco had contained him so well throughout the game because you know what it's like with Tyreek Hill. When he catches the ball, you better surround him or he'll break a big one. Finally does it at the key point, and that starts the comeback for Kansas City. Paved the way for the first of three KC touchdowns in the fourth quarter.
It'll buy some time, right? Open man is Hill. He's got it. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens 18. A little glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone forgot that, trying to make a big play, and gave up a bigger one instead.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again 2nd and 10. Throwing now is Mahomes. This is caught by Hill for a Chiefs touchdown. Tyreek Hill there to make the grab. And the Chiefs take it right down and score on the opening drive. Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end. Jackson and the Ravens come up now 1st and 10 at their 25-yard line. Jackson from the shotgun. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on 1st and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
Looking to throw again on 2nd down. Jackson, nowhere to escape, and he goes down. And we say it all the time, have to be able to get rid of the ball sooner than that.
you have to help your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you're getting 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. The Ravens get a new set of downs, give them 17 on that pickup.
They'll
throw on first down with Jackson. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Frank Clark fighting his way home to get the sack. Now following the sack, they'll come up here on a second down and 12. And the former Heisman winner, this is Mark Ingram. It'll be a gain of 5, and it's going to bring up a third and about 7 left.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Now on third down, an extra DB out there for the Chiefs. From the gun, it's Jackson. Flush to his right. He may try and run for this. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs, able to improvise and get the first.
That's something you have to be aware of as a defense and have to find a way to account for him. And if you're not going to use a spy, you're telling your guys to keep your eyes on him, because when he breaks out and makes plays like that, all he does is hurt you.
Have to at least be able to contain him somewhat. There they could not. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 32-yard line. Now it's Jackson. And this one complete to Seth Roberts. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2. Facing a second and 2 after that last catch, good for 8 yards. Jackson now. It's a point to Sneed. And brought to
yardage, but now, in this situation, the field is really condensed, partner. So if he's going to throw the football, that would be pinpoint.
No, sir!
Out of bounds. Gigantic loss. Kept retreating. Steps out. That goes down as a sack and a big loss of yardage. First down, a bit of a disaster, and now on second and goal, back even further. Throwing is Jackson. And his pass incomplete. It was Tyrann Mathieu, the Honey Badger, there to knock it away.
Chances are good he's going to be a very busy guy. 2 catches already in this opening drive, and they were looking his way for a third.
I think they put this defense on notice that that could be a really, really frequent combination. Roberts has it. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. They do get 8 out of the pitch and catch. However, it's fourth down.
That's certainly playing down and distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath, by all means.
Tucker's kick is good. And they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. A dozen plays on that drive that ends with the field goal.
Let's go ahead and break out some of the old chestnuts here, right, partner? Keep the ball in front, rally to it, and make the tackle. Right? No big plays given up. No balls over your head. Bend.
Hold on, chestnuts. What does that mean? Break out just because you break chestnuts?
I'm not sure about that, but I'm just going with why they said that. I have no idea.
The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. They had the touchdown on the opening drive of the ball game. It was countered by just a field goal. So, hey, if your guys can do that for 4 quarters, you're in good shape.
Yeah, it is a team game, so that's just good complimentary football. But, you know, I know I'm no brainiac. Did you trade 6s for 3s? Things are going to work out in your favor.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. On second and 11 now. Mahomes flushed out right. Complete. The tight end, Kelce. The reception good for 7. It's third down. He was out there waving his arms. And when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
And this is caught by Watkins. And he'll be taken down, but not if he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene. That's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. You can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme, get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game.
There he goes, right side. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Tyreek Hill with his second touchdown of this opening quarter. And the Chiefs are able to extend their lead. The extra point splits the uprights, and that pushes the lead up to 11. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And tough to win games if you're going field goal, field goal, field goal here. They got field goal last time. Now they'll be looking for a touchdown.
Looking for the big chunk now because, as you noted, the field goal, field goal, field goal way of doing it makes it that much harder and puts more pressure on every possession for you now. Go ahead and get six and feel a lot more comfortable about the position they're in.
Boy. Bigger
chunks. We'll see if they can get the score. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now Jackson. He's going to let this one go deep. And that's caught inside the 35. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. That goes for a gain of 31. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. From the gun, Jackson. And the Chiefs are going to get him. Like a freight train there, Derek Nnadi with a sack. They come up on second and long, and the pass protection just has not been there this afternoon. They run. It's Mark Ingram. It's a gain of 7 on the ground, but they'll be faced with third and long.
Okay, didn't break that one all the way, but you got to know that he feels like he's right on the verge, and that's probably exactly what he's telling them in the huddle right now.
They'll fake the give to Ingram. Now Jackson rolling to his right. He uncorks it for Snead. That's incomplete, but there is a flag down. So hang on. A big call coming on third down. So he was past the line of scrimmage when he threw it.
And as they say, that's a no-no. Got to be able to understand where you are on the field.
And a missed 56-yarder, and now the flip side. Good starting field position at the 46 near midfield. Here's Mahomes to throw. It's Hill, complete. Defensively, they're going to have to do something about him in a hurry because that last catch puts him over the 100-yard mark. We haven't even hit the second quarter yet.
And you did say they'd have to do it in a hurry. It has to be right now because as his confidence grows, it'll actually overwhelm the defense. No matter what they do, they feel like they can't stop him.
Throwing again on second down, Mahomes. There he goes, left side. And he will bring this back. It's a pick six and a Raven touchdown. Well, we know this defense has athleticism. Spots like that prove us right.
I love the way that you spotlighted the athleticism because you and I both know the best athletes on the field, they play on defense.
I don't know. I was a kicker. You got to remember that.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on.
Fine. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as
just
this one's in the air.
One more thing now. I know you can't lie.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this run.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told him, they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance.
Pass caught by Watkins.
Let's go!
That's right.
Let's go!